guys. It's my first spider web, but that's not my name. It's Katie Bug here. And today, I may or may not have a special guest for me. So, I'm giving you 5 seconds to guess what guest I have. Okay? Does that work for y'all? Because it works for me. Okay, anyway, time to get started. Okay, so, okay, we'll just set y'all right here. If y'all try body wash to make it stretchy or smoother, I use the softened body wash. So this is what this is turning out to look like. Probably should have mixed it in a little more. And that soap probably didn't help any. We're gonna try to do what YouTubers, normal YouTubers do. And just like keep mixing this until it's good. She's right, guys. It's like every time you touch slime and you get your hands dirty, you definitely itch.
Angel's a dog.
And Angel's a following the scene. She's like, what happened?
Well, Angel's a dog and she can see ghosts. If she sees a freaking ghost, what's happened? We have a dog. I think. You a cat? Probably is. She has a cat. She's so tasty. What happens if you like see a small kid messing with us? Hey, hey, I got you.
Mm-hmm.
I see the last one. Ooh, Angel's getting it. She saw it. She's trying to get it.
Oh, it's been right here for my life, apparently.
Yeah, would it?
I'll just sleep right there.
See, this one? Oh, ugh. What makes it stretch?
I'm not sure what makes it stretch. So, guys, I think what we're going to do is just stick that in there and cover it up. Have fun. We're just going to meet.
We are starting a slime camera.
Yeah.
Can we
do? I'm gonna make another doll video in a few minutes, guys. But for now, we're just gonna post this one because it's already been 6 minutes. And we're just gonna. This one has to be named Slime, and if it's named Slime and has dolls in it, it'd just be weird. So, bye! See you in the next video!